Red Knights are coached by Matt Lewis, Kimmy Goodhart, David Short, Mark Falter, and diving coach Joe Snyder. The Exeter Eagles are coached by Ashley Rosa, Julie Hyatt, Rob Umaru. Today's captains, Reading High captains, are Sarah Wazaleski and Shay Moser, and Exeter captains are Taylor Stetch and Camille Griffin. Everybody, please rise for the playing of the national anthem. Event number one, girls 200 medley relay. In lane two from Reading, Wazaleski, Stricker, Moser, Esterbrook. In lane four from Exeter, Stetch, Umru, Ramsey, Griffith.
Thank you.
Relay. In third place, Exeter B. In second place, Reading A. And in first place, Exeter A, with a time of 1:59.01. Set, Coomer, Ramsey, and Griffin. Event number three, girls 200-yard freestyle. In lane three, from Reading, Kirshner. In lane four, from Exeter, Berlin. In lane five, from Exeter, Wagner. And in lane six, from Exeter, Ulatowski. Results from event number three, third place lane five, second place lane three, and first place in lane four, Hannah Herleman with a time of 2:01.27. Event number five, girls 200 IM, in lane one from Reading Wall, in lane two from Reading Viveros, in lane three from Reading Wadaleski, in lane four from Exeter Ramsey, in lane five from Exeter Rogers, and in lane six from Exeter Tipton.
Thank you.
results of event number 5, row 200 IM. In third place, lane 5. In second place, lane 4. And in first place, from Reading, lane 3, Sarah Wadalecki with a time of 2:15:42. Event number 7, girls 50-yard freestyle. In lane 1, from Reading, Ott. In lane 2, from Reading, Stricker. In lane 3, from Reading, Exeter. In lane 4, from Exeter, Umru. In lane 5, from Exeter, Brandt. And in lane 6, from Exeter, Krieger. Results from event 7, girls 50-yard freestyle. In third place, lane 3. In second place, lane 5. And in first place, lane 4, from Exeter, Megan Guru, with a time of 25:92. Swimmers may use the main pool for a warm down. Diving will start shortly. Diving is about to start. We have one diver today, Hannah Payton from Reading High School. Hannah's first dive is a 201 back dive straight. Judges scores 4, 5.5, 5.5. Hannah's next dive is a 202 back somersault tuck position. It says 202, back, SS.
What letter? What letter is behind it?
There's no letter there.
It's, put a P down.
No, fuck you. There's a rear view.
Hannah's to Pike back Summersfall. Judges, 4, 4.5, 4.5, 4.5. Hannah's third dive is a 401 tuck inward dive. Hannah's fourth dive is a 102 pike forward somersault. Judges, 4, 6.5, 6. Judge number 2, can you turn your score around? I can see it.
It's back in.
6.5. Hannah's fifth dive is at 5, 1, 2, 2 forward, 1 somersault, half twist. Hannah's final dive for the evening is a 103 pike forward, 1.5 somersault. Judges, 4, 5.5, 6, 5. That concludes diving. Results from diving. First place, Hannah Payton from Reading, with a total score of 155.75. Event number 11, girls 100-yard butterfly. In lane 2, from Reading, Moser. In lane 3, from Reading, Wazileski. In lane 4, from Exeter, Perlman. In lane 5, from Exeter, Brandt. And in lane 6, from Exeter, Tipton. lane 4, and in first place from Reading, Faye Moser with a time of 59.97. Event number 13, girls 100-yard freestyle. In lane 1 from Reading, Wall. In lane 2 from Reading, Bivarode. In lane 3 from Reading, Stricker. In lane 4 from Exeter, Ramsey. In lane 5 from Exeter, Rogers. In lane 6 from Exeter, Stetch. Results of the event number 13, girls 100-yard freestyle. In third place, lane 3. In second place, lane 6. And in first place, lane 4, Lauren Ramsey from Exeter with a time of 56.82. Event number 15, girls 500-yard freestyle. In lane 3 from Reading, Esterbrook. In lane 4 from Exeter, Griffith. In lane 5 from Exeter, Inson, and in lane 6 from Exeter, Oswald. Results of event number 15, girls 500 yard freestyle. In third place, lane 4. In second place, lane 5. And first place, lane 3, 5, with a time of 5:42.64. Elizabeth Esterbrook from Reading. Event number 17, girls 200 yard freestyle relay. In lane 2 from Reading, Stricker, Ott, Esterbrook, Wazileski. In lane 4 from Exeter, Perlman, Ramsey, Rogers, Grant. In lane 6 from Exeter, Haynes, Krieger, Wagner, McDonough. There's a second heat of the girls 200 yard freestyle relay. Lane 4, Exeter, Yurkovich, Barker, Farinelli, and Jones. Second heat of the girls 200 yard freestyle relay. In lane 4 from Exeter, Yurkovich, Barker, Farinelli, Jones.
Thank you.
In second place, Lane 2, Reading. And in first place, Exeter A, a team of Perlman, Ramsey, Rogers, and Grant with a time of 147.54. Event number 19, girls 100-yard backstroke. In lane 2 from Reading, Kirshner. In lane 3 from Reading, Moser. In lane 4 from Exeter, Uru. In lane 5 from Exeter, Stetch. And in lane 6 from Exeter, Kulatowski. Results of event number 19, girls 100-yard backstroke. Third place, lane 5. Second place, lane 3. And first place, lane 4, Megan Uru from Exeter with a time of 100.42. Event number 21, girls 100-yard breaststroke. In lane 3 from Reading, Ott. In lane 4 from Exeter, Payne. In lane 5 from Exeter, Yurkovich. And in lane 6 from Exeter, Jones. Thank you. Results of event number 21, World 100 Yard Breaststroke. In third place, lane 5. In second place, lane 3. And in first place from Exeter, Olivia Haynes with a time of 1:22.21. Our final event of the meet, event number 23, Girls 400 Yard Freestyle Relay. In lane 2 from Redding, Lopez, Kirshner, Wall, Viveros. In lane 4, Exeter A, it says Perlman, Griffith, and Unruh. In lane 6, Exeter B, Brandt, Oswald, Kulikowski, Wagner. There is 2 heats for this event.
Thank you.
400-yard freestyle relay. In lane four, Exeter C, Messner, Tipton, McDonough, Barker.
Thank you.
results of event number 23, girl 400-yard freestyle relay. In third place, lane 2. In second place, lane 6. And in first place, Exeter, lane 4, Exeter A, with a time of 4:01.41. That concludes the meet. The final score for today, Exeter girls 110, Reading girls 63.